Take a deep breath. Rub your feet on the floor and your hands on your knees. And picture a time in your life you were loved. Go there now. Who was with you? Was it your mommy? Was it your daddy? Is it your mate? Or are you by yourself? How does it feel to be totally perfect and loved and wanted? You are loved unconditionally, totally. You are wanted for who you are, just the way you are. Take the person's hand, or if it's more than one person, take their hands and look them in the eyes and tell them, I love you. Now let the person or persons look you in the eyes and tell you that you are loved. Go further back in your life, further back, when you were a child, innocent and precious. You are a true joy. And see your room or crib or bed that you lived in as a child. Is your mommy there? Is your daddy? Your grandparents, your aunt or uncle? Take their hands and hold them tightly and see their eyes. See them and feel them. Know that you are loved and you are innocent. You are perfect just the way you are. Feel total surrender and love, and know that you are good enough and special. Now look at them in the eyes and tell them that you love them. Make a fist and feel that feeling. Feel the warmth, the total love, the joy of living that moment. Now look at yourself growing in time to be 3 or 4 years old and see yourself as that child. Innocent. Magical. What do you look like? See your little girl or your little boy inside of you. Are you helpless? Alone? Scared? Just see your child playing in a special place. It's a magical place where you're safe. And now lovingly and innocently pick up your child and squeeze him or her and say, I'm here. Tell the child you are from the future and that you have survived. Thank them for being who they are, and thank them for their courage and their goodness. Tell your child you know better than anyone what they've gone through. Tell tell your child you are here to help them express anger or sadness. That you'll protect them while they express their anger or sadness to their parents. Ask them if they are willing to express it now. To express their feelings of being violated, invalidated, abandoned, or neglected. Take them by the hand and walk with them to a familiar place where your mommy or daddy is. Imagine that house you lived in with that person. Let the child tell them, as you hold your child's hand, "I'm angry at you for hurting me." Be very specific. Let the child really get the anger out. "I'm angry at you. I'm angry at you, and I'm going to give you back your pain, your loneliness, your anger, your unresolved sexual issues, your disappointments, and your marriage, and all of your shame. I'm angry at you for dumping your pain and your shame on me. I will not carry your pain and shame for you any longer. I'm not responsible for your disappointing life. I have my own life to live." And as you see your mommy and daddy listening and understanding that you're upset, see them getting younger and younger and younger until they too are children. See them as the wounded children they are. See their pain and tell them, "I know you have been violated and shamed too. I understand you too are hurt. We all are innocent. And now say goodbye to your mommy and your daddy as children, and tell them that you hope they will learn how to play. Tell them, "I know you did the best you could." And watch them leave with all of their own pain and know that it's theirs. And they'll deal with it. You don't have to anymore. And then pick up your child in your arms and tell him or her, "I will always love you. I will never let you get hurt. I will protect you from harm. And it's okay to play because I will always be here for you. Please forgive me for allowing you to be hurt. I'm sorry if I let you down in the past. Please forgive me." See your child laugh and smile. And look that child in the eyes and listen when he or she says, "Thank you. I trust you. I do want to play and have fun now. Thank you for letting me be free. I know I'm innocent now. I am an innocent child of God, full of wonder and joy." Now hug that child one more time and say, "I love you," and know that you'll always be safe together. See your child happy and skipping away, carefree in love.